Cooking show by Helena.
Okay. Put it on the plate. And then tofu. Or tofu. Tofu chop. Small pieces like it. And then set the new group on your plate.
Okay. We need to separate the group because we cook different time. Like, you know, today we always set a group.
Chai chop around 1 inch the whole thing and set the new group. And almost for Thai, we use chai for pad Thai because almost people confuse between chai and spring onion. Like if you add spring onion, you get pad Thai quite strong smell because spring onion stronger taste and stronger smell than chai. Bean sprout with carrot. Sometimes, yeah, put together with chai for vegetable. Can add all. Okay, and then now I think you can cook by yourself because if you can cook like a.
One tablespoons of oil. Yes. And then about the heat, high or low heat?
Low heat.
Low heat. Okay. And then next one.
Put in a little bit of garlic, and when it starts to simmer, then you put in the rest. If I can remember it all.
We need 7, that's quite 6:30. A little bit higher. Okay.
Star rubble.
Fry the garlic until
it's fragrant.
Fragrant.
Then the chicken. Oh, sorry. Or the tofu.
Tofu first.
Tofu alive. Ready to ready steam. So just fill fingers and then chicken. The chicken now.
Make sure your chicken should be cooked. But about pad Thai, you can use any meat, chicken or prawn, but almost use chicken. You don't use beef, beef is too much flavor.
Too much flavor?
Yes. Almost you use beef for curry, for pad gapao, for spicy stir fry, you got
fun. Okay. After chicken cook, the egg. The egg.
Crack the egg.
Just on top?
Yeah.
And then 1 pinch of sugar. Thank you. them 1 pinch of sugar, 2 teaspoons of fish sauce, and 3 oyster sauce.
That's already 2. Oyster sauce.
And then Thai tea, 9 o'clock, and mix together. Okay. After the egg cooks, add noodle, rice noodle. Then a little bit water around the wok. Just a little bit, not too much. Okay. Yeah. Like I told you, when it cooks sweet and sour, if Thai stir fry is dry, you can add a little bit more water, no oil anymore. Okay. Turn around and separate the noodle. Crunchy or cooked vegetable?
I like crunchy.
Crunchy, mix together and then turn it off. Okay. Easy? More experience.
Very easy.
Serve
you with lamb ground peanut.
This one, lamb. We need to add lamb because that fish sauce and oyster sauce is quite salty. Mm-hmm. Lamb is made of flavor.
Ground peanut, chili powder for more flavor.
Peanut and chili.